number two. This is the husband and wife team who actually are the first husband and wife team to ever grace Boogie with the Stars. They're going to be doing the East Coast Swing. Come on in. You come too. You're gorgeous. So if I was you, I would come in. I'm not going to kick my own butt for being on the dance floor. I completely forgot that I was supposed to interview the dancers. I was just so excited. I did interview Kelly earlier, so I feel like I'm vindicated there. And Peter talked on the microphone, so we're good. Norm, how has this been for you, this whole process? Because you give up a chunk of your life to do this, yes?
Yeah, it's been super exciting, though, and it's like given Candace and I an opportunity to really have a lot of fun together, so.
Because you didn't have fun together before. Candace, what do you say as the gal in the program who's the expert here? How's this process been for you?
I'm definitely no expert, but this has been super fun for Norm and I to try something new and, I don't know, learn together, and definitely we've had lots of fun.
What's next?
Oh, I don't know.
Maybe you'll...
We're going to make it on the floor next.
Awesome. So glad. East Coast Swing.
Thank you, Norm. I'm glad someone was listening.
The East Coast Swing that we'll see tonight is very similar to Jive and shares its roots from the Charleston Jitterbug and Lindy Hop. First appearing in 1910 around the Barbary Coast, it continued to be very popular right through the roaring 20s and 30s and into the Second World War. Every major center had its own style of swing based on regional roots. Norm Coyne and his wife Candace are breaking new ground here tonight as the first husband and wife team. They're showing a lot of courage to get up on the dance floor. So let's have it for couple number two, the East Coast Swing.
Thank you.
from judges or comments?
First off, I thought that you could really tell that you guys are a couple because you were looking at each other and there was so much love going on between the two of you. I love your smile right off the get-go. You got everyone all into it and made sure the crowd was on your side. And I think everyone was the entire time. And I think you really rehearsed it quite a bit because there's a lot of foot movement in there and you had quite a bit of... You're really together with a lot of your foot movements and everything, so good job.
Yeah, I thought it was really well rehearsed. Yeah, I love the establishment of the characters. I think you could have played even more with that. I think you could have developed that even more. I'd like to see Norm maybe, you know, lose his tie or something. So, well, you said he was going to make it on the floor. And, like, when is it happening? Anyway, I'd love to say a little, I loved it when you decided to really break out and do some really different things in the choreography, and I thought that really suited you really well. I think it's really, really well rehearsed, musically quite sound, just I think it could even go more. And I want you guys to practice in your living room. That was awesome. Thank you. Great job. Naked in the living room. That's what Santa thinks. That's why you couldn't take your tie off. Got it.
Now, ladies, you're going to have to tell me whether this was inappropriate or not, but just prior to coming up to the stage, Norm offered me $50 and a movie pass. So I don't know if that's considered a bribe or what, but anyway. Listen, you two are, it was cash, it was a $50 bill. It's a bribe. You are very adventurous and you're brave trailblazers in being the first husband and wife team to compete in this thing. This fine couple did not have the luxury of having an instructor to rely upon while they were doing their routine. So that even makes it tougher for them, I think. And I think you guys did a great job. You looked like you had a lot of fun, and this is a fun routine, and you had great energy, I think really good entertainment value. To me, you two are the dynamic duo. Thank you.
All right, you're ready to see your score. Couple number two, husband and wife, North Point and Candace Manahan, the East Coast Swing. Judges, 3, 2, 1.